choice.
You have a lot of stuff in there.
Oh, I think I have a couple ribbons.
Oh, more ribbons.
Oh. Two things of sunscreen. Thanks,
yeah, here we go, scrubs. Here we go, scrubs. Keep it up. Girls, we need to finish. We have to keep it on the ground this half.
Paula, did you just fart?
No. Jane, take her on, Emma Jane, you got it.
1 point.
What?
Denim.
Sarah, this is ridiculous.
This is bedazzled.
Two different shin guards. More denim.
Juicy Lucy! Yeah, the juice is loose today, girls.
Now they're all sitting, now we're gonna say something nice about each other. Okay? Julia's first.
Well, Julia, you're so pretty, and I mean, I just really love you.
Thanks, Sarah.
You're my best friend, and you're just so nice.
Thanks.
Dude, seriously, like, no one's gonna say anything real to your face. Can we just leave so I can go to the gym?
Stoner! Yeah, here we go, Stoner!
Oh my god, I think I have poison ivy. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Karen, 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 I have poison ivy. Karen, 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 can you give me some calamine lotion? I think I have poison ivy. Karen, Karen.
Well, what did you do this weekend?
Well...
Yeah, tag team. Go run down to the flag. Warm up.
Ready? My name is Julia.
Yeah.
I'm from Topsfield.
Yeah.
My favorite ice cream.
Yeah.
Carrie, just send her right through. Carrie's doing great. Just get it up. Just
it's Kaylee.
It's Kaylee.
Here we go, Carrie.
Karen.
Karen,
the hip.
Karen.
Oh, my God.
Karen,
I must
have a hernia.
Karen,
I'm going to stop
my knees.
Keep you safe and warm. This bond is-
Stop that. We have to keep it on the ground.
Paula, did you just fart?
The struggle is real.
Worry! Oh, worry! Oh, honey! Oh, honey, let me take you. Let me take a load up for you. Okay.
Oh, jeez.
Okay. Oh, all right, here we go. Oh, these girls and their homework.
No! It's all good.
Pull it together, girl.
All good.
That one was real. I didn't mean to.
You know what I said to myself?
You're so silly.
You know, I'm glad he's single because I'm gonna climb that like a tree. So guys, like, what do you want to do tonight?
I don't know. The holiday dance is coming up, and I really want to get something new and pretty for them.
Oh, you know who has the best dress?
Oh, no. I know what you're going to say.
I know, too. Who is it,
Caroline Shipman.
No, she literally has the best dresses, and I know where she keeps all the good ones in her closet.
Not
she's always dressed
park,
so well.
Every time.
Do you think that she's home? It's 7:30 on a Saturday night. She's definitely home.
No.
You think?
She doesn't go out.
Yeah, we can. Let's try it.
Yeah.
Let's try it.
We'll definitely go.
All right. Let's go upstairs to her room. I think it's
Good.
The
one
Caro.
Again for the same reason.
Caro. Okay,
oh, I think that she lost the L. I could have swore.
Beautiful color.
Oh yeah. My God, these are my favorite shoes. Ah,
shut up. Oh, I need to straighten my hair. She hasn't plugged in everything. Thanks, Carol.
Oh my God, I love this. Stop. I'm gonna wear this to the banquet.
Oh, that is so cute. You're gonna kill
they
that.
They fit like a glove. Like a glove.
Perfect. Oh my God.
All right, bag those. Okay.
Yes. Ah, yes.
All right, what else we got in here? Here we go.
Oh, yeah. And
hello, Prada.
Girls, we hit the mother load.
Do we see any cute dresses? Like, I need something to wear to the holiday dance. These are the same color. Why do you have two vests that are the same color?
Just in case this is the first one, obviously.
Oh, yeah, obviously.
All right.
Wait, I like this. This is so cute.
Oh, you know, Paige, I don't know if that is going to fit you, but I would totally try
one of those. Oh my God, Karen.
Just in case we want to get a workout.
Give me one, give me one. All right, ready?
Kill it.
Guys, I was talking to David, and he's like, yo, let's go out, and then I'll drop you home. Wait, it's the Chinese food guy.
That way then,
no one can see us.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
No one can see us, you know?
Yeah, let me get that.
Ooh, I like that.
Oh my God, Becky, I love that.
Guys?
Yeah?
What? I hit the mother load.
Yeah!
Stop.
It's jewelry night. Okay, all right.
Wait, I have this in black.
Take your pick.
Okay.
Oh, look, it's a whole set. Okay, I'm taking
Girls, what will look good with me on me at the banquet? I'm wearing a red dress.
Oh, you could wear the pearls.
Oh, yes, I could.
Oh, no, wear the pearls. Oh.
Yeah, you get those pearl earrings.
They are
big.
Oh, you can wear the bunny ears.
Oh, you slut.
Wow.
You dirty slut.
Oh, so that's super cute.
This actually really could go good with my outfit right now.
Yeah, you might as well wear that right now.
Wait, thank you, Caroline.
Go on.
Who buys a
She broke it, Julia.
Orange bubble necklace.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Where are those huge pearls that she always wears?
She's probably wearing them.
What is this, some kind of brooch?
I'm really surprised that she's out tonight.
Carol, how tall are you? Huh? How tall are you?
Why don't you have a bigger... Oh, no.
Here we go. I'll throw these right back on there.
Yeah, I think I'll take these ones. Actually, I'm gonna take this necklace.
Oh, she was so cute and had a dark haircut.
Oh my, talk about a bowl cut. Here we go.
Bowl cut.
There she is. Hey, pretty girl.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go there, bro. That's crossing the line.
All right, girls. I heard it's supposed to rain tomorrow.
Guys, I know why she always looks so pretty. What? Look at all that makeup.
Girls, if it rains tomorrow,
Oh my god, this
should I take the boots just in case?
Those are more like galoshes.
Shut up. You know what those are.
Turn it off for a second. Okay. Actually, I shouldn't show that. Try on the dresses.
Carol, do you aspire to be tall? I'm just wondering.
OMG, wait, Slover! Oh! This is fluffy, huh?
Oh, I could lie here all night.
You know what? Guys, wait for me!
Oh! Oh.
Party! Slover party! Carol!
I literally feel like I am Carol. My name is Carol Shipman.
This is I'm lying. Loving life right now.
Bye, Carol.
Thanks for letting us play when you're in.
Let's go back.
Alright.
Thanks for the gum.
Yeah, I didn't get any. Save an extra piece for me next time.
Sorry we left the pack empty. Did you forget something?
Yeah.
Oh, our laptop.
Don't worry about it.
It's just your laptop.
Carol on three. One, two, three. Carol!